And we'll do the same thing. It's now $14.29 for a total of $16. If we were at home and we did this, what would we pay? And we have a range of results. The free one for Prime is saying that we can get that for $11 free delivery on Saturday. So here's an example where it actually pays to shop online because we would save $3.50.
Yeah.
So really interesting kind of pricing dynamic there.
Yeah.